Let's jump back in. So, where did we leave off? So, let's see here. So, we are in the process of,
in the magic castle.
In the magic castle. Apparently, our goal is to make the elephant cry. It has been a hot minute since we both played this, so bear with us if we're trying to, like, remember the,
controls.
The controls and stuff. We're trying to be pro gamers extreme, as you know. Oh, shit. Oh, God. May, thank you for the 420.
Thank you for the 420. Happy Pride Month, right? Very exciting stream. Thank you.
Woo! Thank you.
Tyler keeps moving the microphone closer to her. Why doesn't she realize this stream is about me?
Okay, yeah, it is.
Thank
about
you.
You.
I'm just kidding. I'm just kidding.
Thank you.
Thank you. Let's go.
All right, okay, let's go make that elephant cry. Let's go beat him up. How do I just press this? Down?
What is going on here?
Wow. Who are these guys?
You and Rose built all of this?
We sure did.
Aww,
it's not
see?
Bad, Cody.
Oh my god!
Oh, no! I'm pissed at you.
You didn't know that I would do this.
Wow, what is this? This better be chocolate. Oh, hold on.
I didn't realize that
would
just cause them to be angry at me.
Like, oh!
It was a happy birthday cake, too.
Aww.
Aww. I think our goal is to cause distress to these.
All right, buddy, let's get you out.
Oh, okay.
Oh, are we trying to break them free? What's that? Oh, that's a glue gun.
I think we're just trying to help out the villagers.
Yeah, here I got him.
Sticky. Hold on.
Oh God! Oh, this poor guy cannot catch a break.
Hey, get your hands off my wife!
Oh shit!
Okay, this time I'll aim.
Okay, hold on. I feel like we need to get rid of the.
What?
I think we need to stop. We need to prevent that from happening. Hold on, let's explore.
Oh, be able to just catch him. Come
Tyler,
on.
They have you in this game.
Oh yeah.
What?
And it's got the best views.
Oh, you think you're so fucking funny. You just think you're so funny, aren't you? Yeah. Clown it up.
I'm gonna make put our names on the thing so we can see who's who.
There we go. Thank you guys for the clowns. I fucking met you. That's so good. Thank you. KT made that, by the way. KT's made all the, he made like the shister one, the clown one.
Shout out to others. KT.
Shout out to Forever KT for.
You know, KT and I got our ears pierced by the same exact guy.
Isn't that
and
crazy?
We got our ears pierced like. I got mine in last September and he did his like this week and we got pierced by the same man. Why?
Alright, hold on. Let's see. Yeah, can we screw that guy? You don't need to help. What's the objective here besides just I'm walking up over here. This is a lot. That's a big ass area.
Oh. Here we go.
Weehoo!
Have you ever played the.
Oh. Look at him go!
I just killed a man!
What?
Right?
I just killed a man!
Wow, alright.
You guys remember that SpongeBob episode where Bubble Buddy straight up killed a man?
Yeah, he just lets a dude drown. Despite the fact that Bubble Buddy could actually, like, is alive. Okay, I guess this is it right here. That's the gate, okay.
Yeah, so we just gotta. Hold on.
It looks like this is some kind of pulley device that'll throw us across. So, here, over here.
Here I am.
So, we've got this big crane here.
Oh.
I'm sure it could be useful for this gate.
I'm sure it could. Oh. Here we go.
Okay, problem is that I cannot rotate it all that way. So, it's preventing me.
Hold on.
You only rotate it all the way around.
This is so
They're very mad. The property damage. Oh, the mayor's gonna be pissed.
What are we doing here?
Okay, here we go. This is it.
Oh, we're trying to make the elephant cry. The elephant's the queen, so we have to do as much damage to her kingdom.
I don't know. Well, it also looks like there's a prompt right there for us to go jump on it.
Okay, no, I'm just speaking my mind, Tyler.
Cause the monarch distress.
Yes, we have to cause the monarch distress. Okay, ready? And then now we go forward. And back.
And forward. And back. And forward. And all right, knock, knock, motherfucker. Ooh.
One more!
One more! Let's go!
cause trouble.
Yeah, yeah, we're just here to see the elephant.
How dare you insult Cutie the Third, Queen of the Magic Castle! In short, Her Majesty!
Oh, yes, we mean Her Majesty. Can you take us to her?
It's kind of urgent.
The Queen does not grant audience with peasants!
Peasants? Whoa, whoa, back up. Who are you calling peasants there, buddy? Okay, I built this castle. All right, I even came up with the name Magic Castle. So if it wasn't for me, you wouldn't even...
Magic Castle, wow.
Excuse Look at that guy on the side.
He's just happy to be here. Just another great day guarding the castle. Hope nothing bad happens.
Okay, I'm so happy. It's my first day on the job.
Safe, fellas! His entire face really just have just the...
holding his sword.
Oh, not you!
I want to kill the queen!
What? No! Oh. Do you speak the truth?
Of course! I never lie. I'm Dr. Haki, Book of Truth.
Oh, he's a doctor now. Where did that happen?
Elephant, the third queen of the magic castle. Little swords.
Stop sucking up. Don't listen to him, all right? He's
Can't
crazy.
Can't wait to
Loco.
Use my sword he's for the lying. First time here. With these intruders.
To her majesty,
huh? Maybe I will.
That guy's ready to take Cody out in a single swoop.
Complex.
Imagine you're just sleeping, exactly. And then, because you know, you hear a noise,
no
and then close your eyes, and then, okay, nothing. Then this thing just pops over the edge of your bed.
Holy shit, whoa, they attacked us!
Burn the book! Mom. I hope it's that kind of game at the end.
We're literally in jail. There is.
Hey, May, you okay?
About damn it! I was like, does your toilet have googly eyes? My toilet has googly eyes.
Gosh, Cody, why did you build prison cells?
Well,
I feel like it'd be fun if I put googly eyes
have prison cells,
here.
Sorry, then make up the rules.
If anyone's confused, she is pointing at my forehead and definitely not my boobs.
Well, lucky for us.
A secret passageway in the prison.
Do you mind? What are you doing? I built that.
Yeah, I can see that. The toilet has
no
pipes.
More a way out. Yeah? We should play a way out after castle. This.
A way out? Yeah, I heard, I mean, like, it's the same people and stuff.
Yeah, a more
so
nitty-gritty
more,
version.
More gritty, we can make fun of it, and people just getting stabbed.
We could actually kill people.
Oh, I really should have skipped those beans.
Yeah, these are the same devs as a way out coincidence, I think. Not exactly. Exactly. First thing I hear is Tyler, or is Anya pointing at Tyler's boobs. Welcome back, Kate.
Hey. They're nice.
Just turn right here.
Guards! Oh, there they are. It's your best friends. Go say hi.
I love them so much. I'm the way that they move their heads like an owl.
Oh, fuck yeah. Did we get the costumes? Did we get to stay in these? Oh, look at us listening to those little sounds.
Oh. Gotta put that on your soundboard. That's so cute.
Oh, oh, it's too much. Oh, whoa. Oh,
no.
I have cool magician powers.
No. Why do you always get the cooler ones than me?
Just like I said.
Women's superiority. I don't know. Girl power.
Are you saying I'm not a woman?
No. Well, I mean the character wise. I'm girl bossing.
Okay.
Whoa. All right.
Oh my gosh, we're playing Diablo.
It's a fucking roguelike. Okay, hold on. Let's practice here.
Okay, holy
this
shit.
Is a swipe attack.
Okay. What a cool game.
Wow. What the fuck? Okay, but I can't jump.
What a cool game. I'm gonna see.
What is the...
Let me charge
I guess
up.
The triangle? What's the triangle?
It's there? Your ulti, probably. So you have to charge it up by using your abilities, see? That's how video games work. And then, check it out. Then I press it. Oh my god. Oh my god. Insane.
Whoa!
I have a Velcro
Holy
ult.
Shit. Alright, that's a my X is a dash. Alright, square is a normal swings. Alright. And circle is my big AoE.
This is so fun!
This is crazy!
Oh my gosh! Oh, you have
All right,
AoE,
what's my
I'm
ult?
So jealous.
big tornado, big fire tornado.
Or fire and ice. Oh my god,
we are going to completely decimate those little smiley motherfuckers.
No, I don't want to hurt them, but well, I love them so much.
We got video games to play.
Oh my god, my ulti's all charged up, idiot. Get on my
ult. Oh, you can teleport, okay.
Me?
Yeah, it looks like you can, or at least no, like, is it dashing?
Oh, I actually can teleport.
Yeah, okay, you can, because you're a wizard, Harry.
Yeah, I'm a wizard. What is this? Can I look at this chest? No.
Now watch me!
All right, here we go. It's such a dash!
All right, here we go. Whee! For me, it's blue dash.
Oh, fuck! I used my ulti! This is stupid!
Hi! Oh, wow. Ooh! Mmm, chili. All right. Freeze attack, it says. Okay. We've got to freeze the lava. There
ah,
we go.
I see.
All right, we got gamers.
All right. Oh, my God.
This is incredible.
I love this. Insane. You have a flame dash. This really is Diablo. You want to play Diablo 3 with me?
Oh. Yeah, perhaps. Meow! Seriously, Buns, the stream with Anya is why I keep telling people about it. Oh, really? Oh, I'm glad we made it.
It does
I'm
take two.
We're such pro gamer extremes. Yeah, we're taking two every single time. Okay, Ash! Ashley, thank you so much for the $20 for the Happy Pride.
Happy Pride.
Oh my god, congratulations.
All right, so.
You have won the lesbian's affection. No, thank you for the 20, though, seriously.
You can dash over.
Oh, yeah, should I?
Yeah, go dash.
Wee!
Haha, idiot.
I don't. Oh my god, you know. What, dude?
Oh, shit.
Okay, now I can come over. Here we go.
Great, now you press the button. Don't betray me, Tyler. Thank you.
I should have. Fuck it!
Idiot. Alright. Oops, wrong one. Wait, I thought this
isn't
was...
it square?
Ah, it is square. Oh, amazing.
Cool.
Looks like you're not the only
one. Oh god, actual with the 20. Oh my god, everybody. Thank you guys. Hold on, we gotta kill this guy.
Hold on.
Go fucking near a time of looking ass.
Check this out. Oh god, I'm so powerful.
Give it help.
I got the best part of the game.
Go, guys!
Ow! Whee! This is there I go. Sorry, I slipped off.
You're bad.
Yeah.
Watch me.
Here I go.
Easy game.
Ah! Shit. I keep misjudging the length of that dash. Alright. Oh. Here I go.
Don't worry, I got you. There you go. I protect you because I love.
You love.
I love.
I can help.
Oh. Yeah?
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 Okay, here we go. Ah!
There they are.
Oh, I got it.
Oh, no, I got it.
Anywhere.
Oh, nice. Okay, big fuck beam.
Yeah. Nunu and Willem, that's funny.
Oh, this is so cool. The amount of variety in this game is honestly so impressive. Especially, like, goddamn, look at this. We're Diabloing.
Especially since I ask you almost every other month to play Diablo with me. And this is the closest I've gotten.
Maybe someday.
These are literally the trials of ascendancy right now. Oh, that's possible.
What up, Loda?
Oh, I fucked up. Which one is Tyler and which one's the GF? Well, I'm the one that's doing good.
It's on top of the screen. Or I guess the split doesn't work here, I guess. I am the blue haired
bitch.
That's
doing good.
Yeah, she okay, yeah. I am red, she is blue.
Oh, what?
Only in gaming. Because we're competitive.
Because you're bad.
I think you are It depends on the game. I feel like we're very even in our mechanical skills. Although I've recently tried to make Anya play Dark Souls.
Boy, you know,
the amount of confidence prior to playing it was very funny, because just like, you know, people who have never played a Souls game before all have that kind of, ooh, okay, hold on. Whoop, fuck, okay. Alright, anyway, I was saying, yeah, I was like, normally who have never played a Souls game before, you know, will be like, ah, it can't be that hard, yada yada yada, not understanding that, like, it's hard in the fact that you don't know what's gonna happen, you know, in your ignorance, almost. So, seeing Anya get a little humbled in the opening, at the very least, was very nice, but you're clicking with it, at the very least, you're figuring things out on your own.
Don't patronize.
No, you're doing good. You're doing better than, like, you know, most, like, first-timers ever, because, like, your first Souls game is always the hardest. So.
We do this thing we're trying to get each other to play the games that we like, you know, to introduce each other to things.
Okay, that's sweet. Okay, ooh, we got shit to do.
Run!
Why did holy shit! Oh! Holy shit, get that thing away! Oh, I fucking hate dolls. I hate dolls. Oh, okay, ooh. Blow it up. Okay, oh shit, hold on, I got it.
Come on, Nate! Swing faster!
I'm swinging as fast as I can!
We're running!
Why did we go for opposite ones? I don't know!
Oh, fuck. No, not the trial.
Not my brawler's wife! Fuck, oh god. This is terrifying!
Is this a dead end?
Freeze!
Ew, I hate that he goes, freeze!
Freeze!
Shut up!
We made it!
Okay. Let me just say, actual... Thank you for the $20 $5 ago saying we're all bad bitches here. We sure fucking are. Especially now. Look, guys. No deaths. So far.
You guys should play Portal 2 co-op together.
We should. I mean, I played a little bit of Portal 2 co-op.
I played a little bit of it, too.
We could do it. We could do it real good. Thank you so much, guys, though, for the biddies, for the donos, all across the board. Thank you.
Much love.
Thank you for paying for it.
Look, it's the boss.
Oh, shit. Forgot about the immortal troll.
Oh, what? He's immortal?
Immortal?
Something big, immortal? Scary, who eats prisoners.
God damn it, get my dead.
Oh, that's it. Hold on. We gotta put out the lanterns. Oh. We gotta break the chains. Okay. Okay. Here, over here. Oh, I got it. Alright, over here. Over here, handsome. Over here.
Oh, I thought it was interesting.
It's come for you! There we go. Yeah!
Okay, now we leave him.
Lead him into the fire.
They're all toast!
Try putting some ice over it so he, like, runs over it or some shit. Hold on, let's see if he just runs over it. Oh, there he goes.
Oh, there we go. That's funny.
All right, now we can hit him. Oh, shit. All right. As I blow up. Where am I? Where the hell? Oh, shit, I keep falling in the hole. I am so stupid.
Don't worry, I got it.
Thank you. Thank you, Brawless Wife.
You're welcome, Brawless Wife.
Good riddance, troll. Don't want to see your ugly mug ever again.
Yeah, what she said. Oh, May, come on, over here. Let's go.
The doll must really like Doom 2016.
That's it. The elephant gate, come on.
Wait a minute. This is my chessboard. What,
You use my chessboard to build your toy castle.
Yeah, so what? You never use it anymore?
Dark Sora, thank you for the 30 months saying we've been trying to reach you regarding the union ending shenanigans. Isn't it great?
Wait, that it's actually being you.
We can't do major spoilers.
Isn't it crazy?
Isn't it just that, crazy?
Isn't it crazy that X?
Let's dance.
I'm just saying, Dream Eaters, whole new perspective.
I kiss them.
We will be talking about it, maybe next Sunday after E3 or something. I mean, we got E3 shit happening on Sunday. We'll talk about it. Don't worry. Much to talk about. Much to think about. I just didn't dive into it last news because it had just come out. And now people have kind of caught up with the translations and stuff. And, you know, a lot of people are on board. So we can start diving into spoilers. But yeah, it's
so sad because I almost named my cat Meow Wow. I still call her Meow Wow. But now it's just so heavy. So heavy to me. Next Sunday. Not this Sunday.
Yeah. Move back to Melanol. Yeah, because next Sunday is gonna be Microsoft and Square, so yeah, we'll be busy that day. We shall discuss. Did I blow up? No, I did not. Alright, woo! Oh god, stupid. I am bad. I keep slipping off this thing. I do not realize how fast I go. I am too speedy. God, come here, you, madame. Oh, you're standing right on it.
I know. I'm testing my luck. I'm pushing my luck. I procked it way before I found out, okay?
Yay, all right. We did it. Death.
The Dream Eaters, and we're
all. Yeah, the Dream Eaters, and we're all Xehanort. Yeah, that meme is real.
He's Xehanort. I'm
Xehanort. Oh, there are new Xehanorts that you should know about.
Oh, yeah.
Meow.
The consensus I've seen, though, with the ending, or at least, yeah, with Union, is that majority of people are like, this is really good. Like, this is...
I honestly, I think it's really good. I didn't expect much. You know, my expectations for Union were really low, so this is pleasant. It's a pleasant surprise that it's in.
Ah, shit. Okay, we're no longer RPGing.
God damn it.
They just fried our clothes off.
How are we gonna kill the elephant now?
I don't know.
Kill the elephant? I thought we were just had to make her cry. Or no, we have to make our daughter cry. We don't
yeah,
have to
so
kill
we have to kill the elephant.
Oh my god. Wow. Ooh.
We're killing the queen.
What the fuck?
Worked, right? It's actually very smart of you.
Thank you again for the 300 bits. Saying every E3, I always have that blind hope for a Shadow Hearts remake, and this month marks the game's 20th anniversary.
Well, it would definitely be a stretch, but I mean, miracles can happen. Anya likes me, so anything's possible.
Shut up.
Team Barbie! She's so precious!
She's so cute.
We gotta kill this thing?
Greetings, Your Majesty.
Alright, let's make this fast.
She said greetings.
I'm Cutie the Elephant.
Cutie the Elephant? How can we fucking...
Do you want some cookies?
He wants some
cookies!
God,
we're evil!
You need to stuff your face with cookies. Let's just do this.
You sound unhappy.
Take another drink. I can't
you
handle
can
this.
Tell me what's wrong. That's what friends are for.
No,
oh my god.
That's what friends everything's are for. Super
great.
Do you want another?
Well, I can see you're not happy. You need a hug.
They're like, please stop talking.
What are you doing? Let's kill her.
Kill me?
Oh, no, we don't want to kill you, we just kind of have to, just a little bit.
But I'm Cutie the loving
elephant. Oh my god.
She sure is.
This is stressing me out.
I don't want to die.
I know.
She don't want to
but
die.
I have no choice. I'm sorry.
No. Oh, not the no.
Oh yeah, I forgot, we gotta kill her so the other girl cries out.
This is gonna be ugly.
You just said...
I know, I'm just reiterating, I'm stupid.
Oh,
no!
She's having the escape shuttle!
This is so fucking
Look
sad!
Look at the monster head!
I don't want to beat this game! I don't want to kill that elephant!
I want to go back to RPG game. I want to go back to ARPG mode.
Oh!
Oh my god, the music that's playing right now is hurting me. Oh, sorry. Cutie the elephant, please.
Guess that's the way the cookie crumbles.
Cutie!
I am in distress.
I'm so hurt right now.
I'm in distress. I don't. There's just a tension in my body that is.
Oh, are we skill craning? Oh my god.
We gotta skill crane our way in. Okay. Okay. So we gotta time it.
Good at this.
Yeah, with dead toys, not alive.
We have to. We have to anticipate her movements, right?
Okay. Yeah. Let's see how she does it.
Okay. Okay. Okay.
Oh no.
So here. So we're gonna go
She's
here,
gonna
right?
Turn right here. Yeah.
Okay. And then, all right.
Ready?
When she, okay, go.
Nope. It's just like a normal crane. It's a bunch of bullshit.
Okay. Babe, come here. So we gotta time it. Oh wait, the fucking thing went back. All right. Right here is good.
Okay.
And then, what are you doing, Tyler?
Sorry.
Oh my god.
Okay. All right. I didn't realize we had to stay on it.
Yeah, you have to stay. Okay. So, we'll keep it on here. Okay. So come to the middle. Yeah. Oh wait. All right, we're gonna move it somewhere, like
right
here,
there.
Okay? And then step on it now. There we go.
Oh, I hate this. Oh, not her head!
And not her. Oh, not her stupid little head.
My foot is stuck.
I'm so distressed.
Drink while I'm doing this. I can't handle this shit.
Oh, not her leg.
She's crying.
I'm crying.
My maternal instincts are in active overdrive right now. I cannot do this. This is awful!
She's shaking!
How do we kill the parents?
Kingdom Hearts 3, but I'm sure crying now.
Yeah, thank you. Fight back.
Oh.
This is horrible. I feel so.
Yeah, you.
I'll need therapy after this.
Oh, yeah.
Maybe we could ask that.
I'm so emotional right now.
We need to see a professional after this.
Yeah, I agree. Fight back.
Fight back, cutie. Kill us. Kill us, cutie.
Ah! No! No, just pull it out!
No!
Oh,
you're
absolutely
no!
Ah!
I don't want to play this anymore!
I'm in tears and
I don't want to play this fucking game!
I'm anymore. Crying!
No, I'm drunk!
No! I'm stabbed! She's such a fudge! Ah! This is so bad!
Don't tell us that!
I'm just trying to get this over with! This is the worst thing I've ever done! Tears!
I can't breathe.
That's good, honey.
We're the monsters. We are the virus. Oh my god.
Are you okay?
Fuck that book for me having this such weird requirements.
My heart hurts so much.
Poor cutie. I'm sorry. I'm so sorry you hurt yourself.
Hurt you? Oh my god.
It was us, we were fucking monsters.
The circle of violence!
I think it's working.
God, no, Dracula was right!
Yes, she's crying!
Yes! Come on! Alright, we gotta get down there!
Fuck these guys!
This is fucking awful parents.
This way!
Come on!
Selfish motherfuckers!
Oh my gosh!
Oh. Keep it coming, sweetie!
Oh, don't stop, darling! Come on, let it all out!
Death? To both of these?
I'm overwhelmed right now. I'm very overwhelmed. Thank you, Chief, for the 100 bits thing. Did not need this after Union Cross.
Right?
Yeah.
Right. Oh, no. I was so new with the dollar saying, someone call my therapist, tell them they're a rich man.
We're stuck like this.
Stuck in there for years, baby.
Oh, no, that can't be. The tears should be the...
Tears of happiness, you morons!
What's this?
Why was the first thing they thought of was like, we gotta make her cry? Like, tears of sorrow.
It's a letter from Rose. Listen.
Carla.
Dear mom and dad.
You are bad parents.
I'm sorry that I did this to you.
What?
I know how to make everything good again. All you have to do is, I think this is it. This is the answer.
Go on, how do we break the spell?
All you have to do is,
be good parents.
Not so fast. Hey, give that back.
That's our letter.
You're not ready for it. To work this letter, you must work together. You must fix your relationship.
No.
Oh my god.
Thanks very much. You just.
I think the key here is that we gotta fix our relationship.
Yes,
this is all the book's fault.
I feel like a divorce.
Just let these people get divorced.
Put them together. You get the end.
Just saying, from experience, sometimes.
Is this Grimoire Vice?
It's time to
no, better.
Sometimes it's better to go after divorce. I'm just saying.
Let's go.
Than to try to make a bad relationship work.
Get the letter.
Stop gaslighting the book.
God, it really does take two. Not a love seat.
I am pro to divorce, normalized divorce. Let's go.
Baby, we're in therapy.
We're in couples therapy.
Oh my god, I've always wanted to do this.
Yay.
Yay. I just think it'd be fun.
Your life.
All right.
The letter. Bravo. You refer
to it takes
us.
Two to mentally scar your child.
You're a team now.
No, we're not a team, and we don't have time for this.
Time. Good, man. That will be our first topic. Aha. Now, do you give each other enough time?
Do you give me enough time?
Okay, you know what?
Yeah,
we I give you enough time.
I think
we
don't. I give you enough time.
Yeah, because
we see each other a lot, and we work when we gotta work.
Excuse me?
And
I'm working for both of us.
Oh.
I can't be in two places at the same time, can I? Oh, unless you want me to clone myself.
See, that's where we got this in the bag. We're both working girls.
You think time is limitless? That's ridiculous. You have
until
no
I become a CEO and Tyler
uh-huh.
becomes my full-time brawless wife.
That's the goal, and I support you in that.
Good insights. We're making progress already. Great. Get ready. Hi-ya!
Woo! Wow! There we go. I hope it's in a fucking grinder of pain and misery. Fuck these people. I do not like this book. I do not like the parents. The only person who has been good in this entire thing is that elephant, and we fucked her up.
Cutie.
And she might be dead for all we know.
No, Rose is fixing her.
She's fixing her, but that fall might have just knocked everything loose. Just broke her neck.
You wish you could clone yourself. Now you can!
I don't think that therapist is certified.
Not the...
Whoa, what the...
With no sense of time, you will now be able to control time! Yeah! Oh, look at that! Whoa!
See, the problem is that I think the wife is a workaholic and the father has undiagnosed ADHD.
Is that me?
Lack of, you know, oh god.
You should be
you and me.
But
as you can see, you're
oh, it's role reversal.
Tracks, not connected to each other. You must follow these tracks and make them meet again.
Oh.
Remember that. If you succeed, you will be rewarded your first piece of the letter. Good luck.
Now, brother.
Oh,
brother. How many pieces of the letter are there?
Axel voice two.
So, why do we need to follow those wooden dolls?
The Lee book said clone. We have to make the two meet.
So what?
Let's just do it. We need Rose's letter to break the spell.
Hold up.
Okay, so I can leave a clone and teleport to it.
Oh, 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 okay, this is how I do it. I was like, confused. Alright, I see.
And off they go.
Cool.
Wee! Alright.
Ow!
Okay, that's a sip. We'll just take a little sip of that. Oh shit, hold on, hold on. Are we taking a sip of water? Sip, everybody. Cheers.
Cheers.
Cheers, gamers. Cheers. Hope you're having fun, Buns. I would say yes, except for the fact that we tried to kill that adorable little elephant earlier. That was awful.
God, that was so... My therapist is gonna be hearing from me.
I feel like that's a morality test. If people do not react with that with extreme, like, suffering and anguish and distress, there's something wrong. There's something wrong. Tried! Yeah, no, we successfully fucked her up.
It hurts.
Okay, you hold it there. I got this. Hold on. No, I don't have
you
this.
You can clone yourself, bub.
Yeah. Hold on. Ooh. How many can I... Can I clone my actions? Nope. No, wait, hold on. Oh, I know what to do. Hold on. Okay.
Yeah.
Nope, I can't hold the clone thing. That sucks. I wonder. Oh, you know what? Hold on, no, you go across. I know what to do.
I know what to do.
Alright, hold on.
Hold on. I know what to do. I know what to do.
You go across. Right, you on. Go across. Because
no.
I can teleport.
There we go.
That works too. Oh.
Oh, Tyler.
Okay, reverse it. I was thinking about this.
I forgot that I can jump super high. Oh!
Oy. Okay, hold on.
Oh! Maybe hold it. Hold this? Maybe?
Hey! Maybe you can reach the door before it closes with your clone!
Yeah. Oh, put your clone next to the door. And then do that. And then it'll teleport
you. Oh, yeah.
Ooh,
good idea.
Okay, yeah.
Yeah. Alright.
Woo! Wowie!
Come on out.
Really cool.
Cool.
Okay.
All right. Ooh, Where'd you go? Where'd you go? All right.
Jumping up on this thing.
Scooba dooba, dooba dooba dooba, baba da boop boop bop.
All right. What am I doing here? Oh, okay.
Alright.
Do a little jump. Yay! Huh.
Alright, yeah, rewind it again?
Yeah. Rewind back.
Okay, does it not register me right there then? What's holding it up? Okay, you are. I wonder if I could do something.
Press that button.
Oh. What is
what
that?
What does that do?
Oh, it opens up the pathway over there.
Say, that looks pretty impressive.
That looks promising.
Yeah, whoever designed this knew what they were.
Whoa!
Ah, there
that's
she goes!
Cool!
There she goes.
Yeah, that was cool. Bring her around town. All right.
Okay.
All right.
Now. You could hold that up.
I will hold it up for you.
Okay, now what though?
Leader clone. And then,
what do we do? Open up the door again?
Let me just drop her.
There I go!
Well, you're still there.
Oh.
Ah! You see? That's what happens when now, you realize that it takes two.
It do indeed take two. Alright. Alright,
now where do we go from here?
I say reverse it and see if it lifts me up there.
Oh, I see. Very smart. That's why I love you. Because you're
and
so
then
smart.
There's a button over here. I can get to a...
Alright, what does it open?
Door over there.
Okay.
There it is. Across the way.
So this is our old door.
No, it's over here. See?
Ah, I see.
Wee!
Oh, that owl looks so...
Oh my god!
She almost got you.
That knocked the wind out of me. Honestly, the true test of any... Do it again. Hold on.
Okay.
Flatten me like a pancake.
Yeah, I'm flatten you like a pancake.
I will pay for my...
Ready?
Pay for my gamer sins, yes. Oh, damn it. Damn. I was hoping I could be under it.
Oh, look, it's us. It's our hearts. It's our little
Mysterious said, thing. Honestly, the true test of any relationship is to try to move a large piece of furniture together. Hey,
we do that.
We've done that, I think. We've gotten close.
It's really great because we both are pretty good at building furniture. We're both we never lifters. Have to worry about anything in that.
Also, Sue was saying, I didn't realize KT raided you and was napping. I'm here now, though. Bun's ready to lay down the hammer of modding. Hope you're doing good tonight. I'm doing it lovely. Glad you're here, B. I say, sit back, relax.
Yeah, B.
All right. Okay, so I guess reverse the owl? Or would you just reverse?
This.
This. Can't push that.
We're thinking.
Looks like there's something up there. Very least. Here, try to reverse the big cylinder thing.
The owl?
Yeah, the owl.
Wrong thing I'm reversing.
Oh, I see.
Oh, okay.
Alright, fling me!
Really?
Yeah!
Okay. There we go.
There we go.
And then, let me...
You raise me up when I... Alright. Oop!
Okay, here we go. Oh!
There we go. There we go.
Alright. Now I wait.
You raise me up!
I wait for my braless wife.
There we go.
Yay! I see.
Alright, and away we go!
And away we go. Here we go.
Yahoo!
Oh wow, look at how romantic this looks. The lights and oh. Honestly, we're kicking bum.
We're doing good. Alright, All right. Open sesame.
Oh.
Oh shit!
I can't read.
Like, oh my god, I can't read either. Holy.
Oh, hold on. Let me just focus my vision. Wait.
You can do it. I believe in you.
Esthene. Sorry, I'm far away from her screen. Esthene Wimblood, thank you for the.
Whole year.
For a whole year.
Holy
one
shit.
Year. One wow.
Year. Happy 1 year. Happy 1 year indeed.
Happy 1 year to you. Happy anniversary.
Thanks so much for sticking around for so long.
Happy
and
anniversary.
And enjoy your new badge. Alright,
look at this little owl. Oh, it moves a little. Ha ha.
Whoa!
Okay,
Bussy!
Keeping us on our toes.
Oh, okay, yeah, it opens this thing.
Okay.
I wonder.
So?
Okay, Okay, my clones don't do much. Okay.
Your clone doesn't hold it.
It does not. Which is weird.
Okay.
Bussy, thank you for the 10 gifts. Oh, goddamn.
Okay.
Bussing all over the place.
Thank you, Bussy. So what you're gonna do is you're gonna head over to the other one.
Yeah.
The other one, and then go to the no, the other one.
And teleport right? real
and then
fast.
Teleport to the other one, and that'll open it up. I think is what we're trying to do. So teleport really quick. Right.
Wow. Oh, you're so smart.
Thank you.
All right, then time reverse it and launch me.
Okay, ready?
Got it. You already did.
Oh.
You're just that good. So fast. I'm doing laundry. Oh, Godspeed.
I love laundry.
Hope your whites come out sparkling.
Yeah.
Ooh.
Ooh, Big Ben.
We're in England now. Jolly good.
Jolly good.
Jolly good.
Jolly good. Oh, it's so pretty.
Oh, wow. So cool.
So pretty. But where are the wooden figures?
What? Did we lose them all?
British, yeah.
Now what?
I don't know. Did that book say anything about Travers what we do if we lose track of those guys?
Town from Cinderella.
Cage 0.2.
You know what an underrated ship is?
Hey, and you agreed with him.
Aqua and Cinderella.
Hey, that's right.
I agree. It is underrated.
You're never at home.
Cody, do you really
Bloodborne theme?
Seem to be away from home?
I don't know.
I don't know.
That's just what it's been like for a long time.
Oh.
Well, it's not my choice.
The economy.
What do you mean?
If I lost my job, we'd lose everything.
But we'd have each other.
That's not... Okay. I mean, you're right, but then what?
But when you're never around, we lose us.
Whoa. Whoa.
Whoa.
Truth bombs just blowing up everywhere.
Let's follow them.
But aren't we getting divorced? Isn't that the whole point? I'm fucked.
Don't divorce me, my brothers.
No, not you, them. Kill Harry. Thank you for the 2 months. Welcome back. Okay, hold on. I have an idea. Lift that bell. Hold on. Wait, hold on. I know what to do.
Yeah. Go put your thing in the other.
Over here?
No. On the other one, right? Press the button. Okay. And then use the teleport to teleport to the other button.
Oh, I see.
Yes.
You gotta move faster, man.
Okay. Yeah, bitch.
Woo! There we go.
Just like that.
Following those dolls.
I can't believe it's taken two.
Wow, look at how pretty
Woo,
this is.
The game with everyone's dates. Oh, okay. They look a little fucked in the face. Oh, they're very a little scary. Okay, this is getting a little uncanny valley here for me.
I like this. Oh, I can see the whole world from up here.
Yeah?
Hold on, I'm coming. It's pretty fun. Wow. Beauty.
Oh, wow. Ooh, look at the sky. Look at the skybox.
Oh.
Ooh. Ooh. Kingdom Hearts.
Kingdom Hearts. Shut up. I hate us.
Toy Story plus divorce equals divorce. Divorce story.
The dolls need our help.
The dolls need our help.
Do they though?
Let me help them. Here's the water. I give you the water. Water to help them.
Yeah, they can help themselves. Oh, it looks like there's something up there. Hold on.
Let me just knock it.
What's this do?
Oh, I see. Ah! Okay. I have to be the... Ooh! Okay. Where's a good place that I can see everything? There we go. Okay.
Oh, shit. Hold on.
Yeah, there. Okay.
Oh, shit. Bring it back.
There we go. And I'll bring it up. Put the fire out. I'm a firefighter!
Yeah!
There they go.
I wonder where they're going.
Where are they going? Hopefully to an A+ therapist. Again.
Hopefully to the court.
To get a divorce.
Skirt.
Okay, well, I just teleported there.
Oh, look, this guy's going
there.
Fishing. I'd like to go fishing with him.
Not me.
I'd love
wow,
to go
very telling. Incredibly telling. Not my problem, it's fine.
I would love to go fishing together.
Okay, jump. What's up here? What do the buttons do?
Press it.
Let's do it at the same time. You go on the other side.
Ready?
Other one. Alright.
Oh. Why aren't they going?
Why aren't they? They're like not good enough.
Oh.
I wonder if there's something on the other side.
Hold on. There's like a time prompt here.
Oh, is there?
Ah.
Okay, I have an idea.
You have to put your clone. Do the same mechanic that we've been doing this whole time.
Alright, we're ready. Okay, slam down number one. Whoop, just kidding.
Oh!
It's square, not circle! Uh-huh! Alright, ooh, can we put my clone back? Right, there we go.
Put him back!
Alright, ooh. Okay, get ready. Alright, yeah. Slam down number
ready?
One. And slam down number two.
Wait.
Look at that.
There, look at that wooden guy.
Yes!
Yes!
Hey, keep up with the dolls!
Oh my god! This is so fun. I feel like you and I are on a date right now through this wonderful, beautiful Cinderella village.
The gang's all here.
Who? You and me?
You? I mean us. You, me. A bunch of random strangers online. How much more romantic could it get?
You should ride the boat around here. Let's ride the boat.
Ride the boat? Okay.
Where's the boat? We love boat rides. Oh no.
Looks like a horse derby.
Horse derby? Cows?
Alright, let's horse derby.
Okay, hold on. Ooh, whoa.
Oh, are we racing?
Okay, hold on. Avoid obstacles to reach the finish line.
Okay.
Okay, X the jump, low the crouch. Yeah, ready.
This race is mine!
Not against my winning.
Come on, girl!
Go on, boy!
Oh. What? It's not everybody
winning! Wow! Give me a kiss. Wow. There we go. Two pro gamer extreme.
Okay, where's this boat?
Yeehaw, everybody!
Hell Tower!
What's this?
Is this fishing?
It is!
I can catch any cuckoo fish.
Okay, a bit of fishing, I see. Maybe I'll catch something good.
Ooh, okay!
Oh, here comes a big one!
Oh, you're mine!
Yeah! Oh, check it out! I got like a dolphin!
What? We have here.
Alright.
I'm having fun. I love fishing.
This is very tranquil.
This is very nice.
I'm really throwing it out there.
Yeah. Whoa, Big Bertha, come here, baby! Look at that! Look at my boy!
I got... What the hell is that?
It's trash because you're trash.
Okay, wow. Unnecessary.
Ooh, okay. Fish or
here we go.
We're not gonna count that one.
What the fuck? What's a cannon?
I'm gonna really throw him out there.
All right, hold on.
Oh, Big Bertha, come here.
Yoink.
Ba-da-ba-da-boo.
Here comes a big one.
Quezzy.
Oh god. Paris, thank you so much for the 15 months and happy Pride Month, you filthy lesbian. A lesbian, thank you.
Lesbians. That's what we are, lesbians. I love being a lesbian.
Welcome back. Hope you're doing well.
All right.
Yeah, we are lesbian right now.
Okay, hold
on.
So many
beans.
Beans
everywhere. Thank you for the 15 months.
Oh, there's so much to do in this
tiny
little village.
Can I ride the lamb? Give me that lamb. Okay, fine. I'll ride the cow. Oh, I'm sitting side saddle on the cow. Look at me. So prim,
so
proper. Yes, yes. Yes. The economy.
Where's the boat?
All right, someone. Yeah, where is the boat? Someone was it back? Boat. I think it was probably back a little bit.
Really?
I mean, look at all this shit back here. Oh, the. Oh, it's over here. It's over here. Oh, this is a night. It's a beautiful night. And they call me an animal.
All right, let's go. Yay, this is so cute. This is such a cute.
Where does this go?
Sorry, all right, I didn't mean for my voice to go
let's
that
see
high.
Where we end up.
You're gonna let me do all the work? You're gonna paddle?
Why am I sitting like that?
I call it d'amore. There we go.
Aww.
We should go on a boat, despite your vertigo.
I love boat.
Can you hand, like, can you do boats or?
Yeah, I can do boats. What do you mean, can I do boats?
Why, you got vertigo.
I'm from an island. I can do boats.
That's true.
I was born on a boat, you know. Nah, I'm just
kidding. No, yeah, but this, I know you live, like, obviously you live near it.
But what if? What if I was born on a boat?
What if?
Try the Hell Tower. It's a hell of a time. Oh, this is like a theme park. Honestly, Disney.
You mean that?
World?
Hold on. Go back.
Okay.
Hit the reverse on that. Okay.
What are we looking back at?
I feel like with this door over here.
Is it a secret?
I don't know, but like it's just weird that they allow us to have get close to that.
Yeah. Let's get off. Oh shit! Oh, hi.
Hello, Brawless wife.
Hello.
Ah, see, I was right.
Ooh. Huh?
What the fuck?
What is
get
this?
Get me in there.
Oh, wow! This is like that one game I've never played.
Whoa, what the fuck? Is this Zelda? We're Zelda! Oh my god! Oh yeah, this is like this Wind Waker shit? Or Ocarina of Time? Hyrule? Yeah. Guys, we got RuPauls all over the place.
I thought they were.
Yeah, they're called rupees, but I called them.
Sorry, I don't know the lore.
It's a for beginners.
Oh, sorry, I haven't watched your. Am I exposed? I've never watched a for beginners.
You watch Cage 3, yeah, so. Wow. That's cute. Hold on, is there more?
Oh.
Let me get all of them.
Okay, let's get all of them. I've never played a Zelda game, because I've never been much of like a Nintendo game person, but I know how to play the Ocarina, so that's a fun fact.
Can we get anything?
Fake fan found! Whoa, first okay. off, oh, I never okay. claimed no, to be a fan! I never claimed to be a fan!
Oh, fuck! That's what we get for getting all of them?
Dark Sora, thank you for the $50!
$50!
Should we give you 2 cents, please? No!
Nonsense.
No,
you
nonsense.
Guys can watch.
You can watch!
Dark Souls, thank you. Thank you so much, man. For the 50. The big 50.
Wait, Anya.
Thank you so much.
Yes, I've never my gamer surprise like what is it? My gamer hot take. Not really a hot take. I just have never played a Zelda game. I really
your gamer shame?
It's not really a shame. I don't really have an interest in playing. Oh, maybe I should. But yes.
Hold on, let me hit the sound for you. Dark Sora, thank you so much.
Yeah!
For the big 50. Wait, no, you can watch. You can stay. What kind of stream is this? It's a date. That's the stream. All right, and we're
back. All right,
let's. Okay, and let's go be pro gamers
let's
again.
Let's go be pro gamers again.
Whee! Alright, so it seems like something's going on. Okay, you're just going places.
Yeah, I don't know where I'm going.
Okay.
We can just follow this to the current position of where our people are.
Alright, have fun.
What if this takes me all the way to the end? And I- It does! It does! Oh god, I was going the wrong direction! Oh!
I don't want a backseat.
Wait,
like
the Hell Tower.
You can figure it out.
We have to go to the Hell Tower. Anyway, yeah, I never.
There's two gears here.
I don't know what it is about Legend of Zelda, I just never played. Perhaps, maybe, the people say I should play Breath of the Wild, if not. But if only there was a game for, like, people who haven't played it before and, like, need a starting point.
You mean a video?
Like, a video, yeah, a video for, like, people who haven't played the game before and need, like, a starting point.
Yeah.
Yeah.
YouTube's got, like, basic tutorials.
Like, what do I search up? Like, Breath of the Wild starting guide?
No.
No. Start. Oh wait, we're supposed to be putting the clock tower at a time.
All right, so it looks like it's 11:45. A little more. There we go.
For beginners. Oh.
Oh, what rides did you and Anya go to at Disney World recently?
All of them.
Wow. Yeah, we could.
It was so empty. We got to ride all of them.
All right, hold on. Whining. Let's find another way.
Wasn't whining.
Cutscene. All right. Marilyn, thank you for the dollar, saying maybe the true divorce was the stuffed elephant. Or sorry, the $2? Yeah. Maybe the true divorce was the stuffed elephants we mutilated on the way. So deep. Oh.
Oh.
That'll keep them together. The trauma alone. Thank you, Marilyn, with the two.
Damn, if only someone made really comprehensive beginner videos. Yeah, if only.
If only.
I would watch it, maybe. I don't know. If it's over 10 minutes, I don't think I could.
Actually, yeah, fun fact, guys. Anya did not know anything about my content or anything about what I did when she met me. And it took her a long time to even bother to watch my content. We were friends for a while before we even bothered to look at anything.
Yeah, we were on our first date and I still haven't watched. Like, you
need to I didn't watch any of it.
Well, because I wanted to get to know her outside of her, like, online persona. So I was like, nah, I'm not really going to look up her stuff.
Really? Really? Straight away.
Yeah, we need to get back to our real body.
That's what I look for in a woman.
Are you looking for other women?
Can't you feel it? There's nothing else than now.
Yeah, everything. I wanted to know Tyler. Get to know Tyler first.
No. Can you feel it? Oh, yeah. I can feel it.
Oh, I'm feeling something.
Annoying.
What are you feeling? Now.
Hey, Book! What's that strange sphere over there?
It's the bubble of power!
You have to figure out yourself.
Oh, my God. What help are you at all?
Did you give us our first page? Oh wait, no, he didn't yet. Maybe
we can use those birds. We still have to connect the two.
Okay.
Here we go. Chocobo. No, I'm just kidding. Oh my God, look at this!
Ooh, we're flapping. Holy shit. Holy oh, this is fun. Fly down. Okay, this is, yeah, here we go. Dash. Yep, okay, we're not getting through that. Alright,
okay,
there's things on the side.
So we gotta get to the...
Hey, I think I see a landing spot on that tower!
Oh, what were the controls again? How do I go up?
X to go up, circle to go down.
I see. I did not. Alright, how do I dismount?
Can we? Triangle? Try triangle. Nope. Okay. Nope. We're just full chickens.
Oh, there we go.
What
circle,
was it?
Circle.
Okay. Oh, there we go.
I brought my chicken with me.
Shit! I should have brought my chicken. Oh, they got rid of him.
Ugh. Creepy cavern.
Creep.
If we see some cursed shit in here, I'm gonna be scared.
Yeah, me too. Remember the dollhouse?
So enthusiastic.
Well, yeah, those symbols look so intriguing.
What is this?
I wonder what they are.
I don't know.
Looks like we can slam these in.
Hey. All right, so let's look for an indication. I'm gonna go this way. Does it look alike? All right, get over, Bubby.
Hold on.
A ghost!
It's just a sculpture.
Creepy as hell.
Alright, let's try this again. Rotate it back. Okay, try it again. How was it open before?
How did it open before?
How did it open before? Hey.
I think it senses you coming, so come back here.
Ooh, I see.
Yeah,
it does. Oh, it's sneaky.
All right,
and teleport back. Whoop. Bye.
There you go. Oh, okay, so it looks like...
Okay, so it looks like the...
Beetle. I'm gonna press them, okay? Just tell me which ones, okay?
All right. Okay, we gotta figure out which way they're... The proper which way we're facing, though, so...
Wouldn't it
okay,
be the earliest
one...
to the latest?
Yes, it would be. All right.
But time.
So the first one would be the bee.
The bee.
The bee.
Bee.
Okay, then the bird.
The board.
All right, and then the cat. All right, and then the moon. All right, and then the dog. And then the sun.
Praise the sun.
Yahoo!
Yay!
My braless wife! I'm coming!
My braless wife! You again.
I brought that sandwich you didn't ask for! No!
No! My sandwich that I didn't ask for!
Jolly cooperation, because it takes two!
It takes two!
Let's talk about an explosion. What the fuck are these?
Fireflies.
May, I don't like those weird lights. They
yeah, you and me both.
Not the bugs again.
Exactly. I think we can use
them. Bugs.
Use them? What for?
To take that out.
You would not believe your eyes. 10 million fireflies lit up the sky and scorched the earth.
All right,
we've done enough here. There looks like there's a health bar up there. What is that about?
There's another tower here. Is this the original tower?
Look at
this
that is a new tower. We might be able to land on it.
New tower, new me. Ooh, wrong button. All right, woo.
Dun, 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 dun. We've established you're both the Brawler's wife, but who's the mid lane carry of League of Legends wife?
Oh my god, you!
Oh, yeah, I don't really play mid though. I play. I main top. And then jungle. And then maybe AD carry. But I don't
all
really
right,
play mid
this
or
support. Looks. Oh! I'm gonna take a drink for you for that.
Thank you.
Cheers, y'all! Oh my god, alright.
Alright.
Let's see here. What's the...
Green. Red.
Okay, so red, blue, green. Red, blue, green. Alright, let's do green.
Alright.
Oh, see? They,
okay,
yeah,
okay.
They,
we gotta do it at time. We gotta do it at time. Oh, that's
the
green! That's the blue. Ready? And...
I fucked that up.
Oh, I fucking mistimed it. Okay. Something in Anya saying I'm main top killed me. That's funny. Yeah.
Woo! Alright, here we go. And... Yalloop!
But who's the tank healing DPS? We actually both main tank.
Yeah, we're both tank mains. And just like most games, alright.
I like to be the bruiser. Gives me power. I like to feel power.
Okay, I see. Hold on.
Gotta make my- Wait a second!
I'm trying to figure this out once.
Yeah, because it's not-
Okay.
Alright.
I gotta help you get across, basically. So it's gonna be blue, and then I need to change it to green in time.
So I must trust you, because it does take two.
Yeah, and then once you jump off of that, then I- Turn back to blue. All right, so hang tight. Go.
Thank you for carrying me.
Go, go. Oh, that was it.
Yeah, you.
All right, let's wait for it again.
Okay. All right, change it to blue.
Woo!
Yeah!
A+.
Easy! Oh. Now I control.
Oh, now you must be- Okay.
Okay. Ready?
Alright, okay, we're gonna go blue.
Okay.
Alright, and then- Oh, okay, you gotta let me know! Okay, I gotta see you-
okay,
I gotta
okay.
see you rotate it, alright. Oh fuck! Okay, hold on. Sorry, 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 sorry.
Trust
okay.
We have to synchronize our heads.
Okay, synchronize our heads. We're going to the cloud. Okay, all right,
okay,
we're in the cloud.
Okay.
Fuck!
I told you.
I was hitting it. I was hitting. It doesn't let you double jump like once you're.
Okay. And go.
All right, hang on to it. All right, and go. Thank you. Oh, you're so good.
Look at the bomb.
Yeah, thank you. Alley-oop. Tyler plays Hammond though, so she's that kind of tank. Yeah, the annoying ones. Off tank, I guess.
I like when she plays annoying.
I'm a good ball. I don't think you guys realize.
I will say she's very good at what she does.
Being annoying and stuff. There was once a match we were playing and I was like, watch, I'm gonna make this enemy team leave in frustration. And then they did! It was really satisfying. Okay, see, so notice how... Okay, now there's a bunch of fireflies everywhere. How do we get their attention?
Oh.
Okay, we gotta drop them on the health bar. So let's focus on the left one. Other one.
Oh. I'm already all the way
okay,
over here.
Okay, all right. Okay, how do we grab it?
You, triangle.
Okay, here we go.
Let's see what you can do.
Yeah!
There we go.
Okay, there's more above you.
Right.
Aim and boom! There we go! Yeah! Disrespect your surroundings! Let's go!
Your surroundings! Alright, let's grab more fireflies. You would not believe your eyes. Y'all would not believe your eyes.
10 million fireflies.
Yeah, they lit up the world.
Came down and missile destroyed your town.
Where the hell are they?
Forgot I can dash.
Let's see how far.
Oh, wrong button. Oh wow, let's you keep the bomb. How generous. Hold on, I got this. I got this. Hang tight.
Do you? Because I got it.
No,
oh,
just kidding. Gotcha.
You did.
Let's go.
Nice KS, dude.
Look, that weird bubble is gone.
We did it. Open up with your clocky power.
You would not believe your eyes if 10 million brawlers was.
That's a good one. That's really good.
Hello?
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 Hello? My brawlers wife, what are we doing?
I don't know.
Oh, perhaps we are SpongeBob wall jumping.
Oh.
Oh.
Okay, I see. What a neat little game. Here we go. There we do it!
I don't like that sound. Do we really have to follow them?
Yes! We'll never get out
Tyler
of here!
Tyler does not own that many lives. She
ladies first.
Only owns one.
Such a gentleman.
The only one that matters. Thank you.
So they just the floor just woo! You would not believe your ass if 10 million Baja Blasts
before the Taco Bell.
Oh wait, no, yeah. Okay. Wrong one.
May is that wall moving?
LBP vibes are.
Uh oh, that's coming towards us.
There's nowhere to run.
Panic! All right, behind us.
Hey, do something.
What? Me?
Where?
You do something.
Oh, it's that. Okay.
Okay, you gotta. Shit.
Maybe we should just die. We deserve it.
Yeah, you know what?
We deserve to die.
Yeah, I want to see them get it. Hold on, I'm just gonna line this up perfectly, guys. It's time to say goodbye, Ripperoni.
Goodbye to Cody and May, the
douchebag.
Asshole.
What? Woo! Credits roll.
Oh fuck. Okay. All right. So what I'm guessing is you have to wall jump when it gets close.
Yep. And up until there.
I see.
Okay, ready?
Up here in the middle. Oh.
And... Nope, it's not gonna work.
What?
No wall jump. Alright, we gotta do something else. Okay. Do you have a clock icon? Because I can still do my teleport thing.
I don't have any clock
icon. Hold the leave clone? Yeah? What about it? Wait. Oh, I can go behind it.
Yeah.
All right, hold on. There we go. Shoot.
Save me. Save me, your brother's outfit.
Wow. Oh. Okay, there we go.
Almost. I thought we were husband. Done for.
And we made it.
Oh, is this ants? So what are these?
Bugs.
Bugs.
Cool bugs. When I believe it. Hello?
Thank you, phone, for letting me know what time it is. Thank you. Yes. Give me the dancing bugs. Bring in the dancing bugs.
Oh, I'm taking a sip of water. You gotta stay hydrated. Is everybody out here hydrated?
We all drinking. We all sipping. At least at the very. We got some water. Got some juice. Yes.
Look at the cockroaches.
Also, actually, thank you for the 420 earlier saying, damn, need me a freak to play It Takes Two with. It's fun! I recommend. Obviously, like, we're playing locally and stuff, and I do recommend it that way.
Because you can do this!
Place.
Yeah! A cool mechanical part.
Smooch. I totally recommend this, just to anybody who wants a solid co-op game. It's super fun. Oh shit, oh fuck.
We're fighting!
Everything.
Well, someone has to. And I know it's not you.
Maybe. You can't explain every little thing that happens in life.
I don't like that thought.
We're fighting!
The straits are at it again. Got that lovely peach water, ooh.
Turn it the right way, May!
This is so cool. Wow. This is.
I don't like the look of that guy.
A little extra. That looks like a fight.
Boss fight.
Clearly a gatekeeper.
Yeah, a gatekeeper with a big sword.
I used to be a gatekeeper when I was young.
Seems like we're gonna need some keys.
Sorry, I'm just thinking back to those fucking Kingdom Hearts sweets he used to make.
Stop.
Yeah.
I was literally like 9 years old.
Look at Kingdom Hearts elitist on Twitter when you were 13.
Okay, when I was a kid. Never mind.
All right, now what? It looks like there's some buttons over here. All right, and there's some. Yeah, it looks like there's two tracks. So there's one over here. Oh, ooh, look.
That's not a button.
Or it looks like it's going either way. Which one do you want to do first? This one or this one?
I'll go to you.
Yes! We need to know, Anya!
What? Oh god, okay, when I was 13 years old, or younger, I don't know, it was around the time Kingdom Hearts 2 came out. Everybody in-
You were like 11.
Yeah, I was a baby, okay? And everybody in my school decided to start playing Kingdom Hearts 2, and I was like, oh, you guys didn't even play the first one. You don't even, like, all you guys are doing are pressing the attack button and no one's actually doing anything, blah, blah, blah. I was pretty toxic when I was younger. I did not like other people playing Kingdom Hearts because I felt like I owned it, so.
All right, I got this. Weep, boom, boop, boom. Yeehaw. All right. All right, it looks like there's a cylinder over here.
Don't worry, I have read. There it is.
Thank you. Alright.
Okay. Epic.
Nice. Alright, and can we do a time on this one?
Which one?
This big motherfucker.
Ready, ready,
yeah,
ready.
Bam! Wait, oh, I jumped. I literally jumped in the middle of it here.
Ready?
Alright, yep. And whee! Woo!
Did you play Chain of Memories? Yes, I played.
Oh.
My only. Okay. There. Is my mom used to be like, oh, it's summer, you're not like hanging out with friends. And I told her that I hung out with my friends Sora, Donald, and Goofy, and she was very concerned because I did not have any friends outside of that game.
Maybe I'm supposed to be inside? Wait.
I have an idea.
Drop it.
I dropped it. Oh, there you are. Oh, there it is! Okay, come on.
Shit.
Hold on. How did you get in there?
I teleported in.
Oh,
do I get my brawless wife out of this?
Oh, fuck. Hold on, hold on, hold on. Leave it, leave it, leave it, leave it! Oh, don't go, look it back up!
Help me, my wife!
Lift it back up. Shit, hold on, no, yeah, sorry. Do it, drop it down. I keep hitting the wrong button. Alright, try it again. And here we go. Whee! Oh, you! Alright, now what the fuck do I do with this? I guess we take this back? We got it, so. We take it back?
Yeah.
Okay, we'll take it back. Whee! Oh, yeah, we put it in the ground. Yahoo!
Spinning.
We rotating.
Okay.
Take next it one.
Okay.
Big keyhole. Big keyhole. Wow, this is yes. Kingdom Hearts 4 looks great.
Wee.
Whoa. 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 All right. This looks like a lot. Okay.
Oh. Okay. All right. See, first we jump. This isn't a lot. We got this.
Huge braining right now.
Boom.
Oh. All right. And it looks like there it is over there.
There you go.
Ooh boy.
Okay, hop on. Hop on. Hop on. Okay.
Yeah.
Okay.
All right. Hold on. I have an idea.
Yeah, leave your little guy there. Teleport to your little.
Woo! You just love throwing me back and forth, and you love me whipping it.
All right. I am the blueprint for gatekeeping.
She was doing it before it was cool. If it was ever cool.
It was never cool. I really cringe at myself because I made it really.
I could just try to jump. Oh, no, I don't think that's it.
Okay, leave your thing. Leave your guy here.
Oh, that's how. Hold on.
And then now you're gonna do a really pro gamer.
Wait, shit! Oh, I'm at the. I hit the wrong one. I'm sorry.
Oh, okay. I keep
forgetting the tell. The, like, there are two different buttons for it. Okay. Oh, yeah, there we go. Back up. Throwing it back.
I am the timekeeper.
And value. Woo!
I am the timekeeper.
I just jump down.
Yeah, jump down to the second guy.
Alright, there we go.
Here we go. Then get on the little guy. And then I just spin.
And I rotate with you.
Rotato potato.
God.
You're pushing. Running like a little hamster on a hamster wheel.
God. Doctor says I gotta get a little bit of cardio in each month.
All right, boys,
each
actor,
week.
Relax.
All
right.
Yeah. Oh wow. Thank you, game. How convenient. A nice little way out of here.
A way out, you say?
Because
it takes two
to find a way,
out. Don't use your sound bar.
Was she gatekeeping? If only you were that cool.
Get over here.
All right.
Beautiful, flawless life.
Here's that sandwich you didn't ask for.
Thank you. I'm closing out a game while I get a double kill bot lane.
All right, yeah. Turn that big key, big boy. All this for one page of the fucking book? Or like one sentence, one piece of the paper?
If this happened to us, I would simply just
cease to exist. I would.
Oh god, that's like me and the saw traps. I'd be like, you know what? I think you overestimate my will to survive through this.
Every time I get my blood drawn or I get a shot, I go,
Oh god! Oh Jesus! Fuck!
Who cares, Cody?
Okay, what's happening? What is this?
Oh fuck!
This looks like a time thing.
Yeah, it is a time thing, but I'm going back.
Oh, here, I'll destroy. Up! Ow!
What does it do?
I don't know, but I just got my ass ate.
Oh, okay.
Oh.
But what does it do?
What does it do?
What does it
what
do?
What does it mean?
It looks like it turns.
I wonder. Hold on. I have an idea. Here, time reverse it.
Well, you're dead.
I have
time reverse it. Now what? You're killing me, small!
Okay, time reverse it again. Ow.
There? What do we
do? I don't know. I have no idea, actually. Let's wait until the game tells us. I'm like, you stop being a dumbass, dipshit. Does it get my things?
Alright.
Maybe you can trick him with your clone!
Oh! Like a matador! Use your clone. There we go!
I slipped. Haha! Gotcha! Yeah,
we got him!
I see, so I gotta.
Just a couple more hits, man.
Oh my god, this guy's fucking bunking Bronco, motherfucker!
Oh, you gotta wait for me to time the little bait. Oh! Alright, time it. Okay, go! Trigger! Why is your clone over here?
Stone plate looks like it could
hurt. Got it. Oh shit, never mind.
You gotta lead him with your clone and then zoom.
I gotta lead him with myself and teleport my clone out. Hold on. Ah! Hold on, does he go after my clone?
No, he goes after you.
Yeah, he goes after me, so
gotta,
I gotta use my
clone.
Oh, he did. Oh, okay, bitch. Watch out.
Oh, owie.
Alright, I'm back on it.
Okay.
Here he comes.
Oh, it's gonna charge!
Oh, damn it, I didn't hit it in time, sorry.
Okay, it's fine.
He's fast!
He's the bull! The matador!
He does not give a flying fuck! Okay. Watch out! Oh. Here I come.
Wait, hold on, I have to pull down the. Okay, go.
Watch out, mate!
Ready?
Get out! Oh, what?
What?
Oh, but turning on a dime, are we, Mr.
Wow.
Fucking. Jesus
Insane.
Christ. Alright, I'm going back in.
Okay.
Oh. Ow!
Okay. Yeah!
Does that do it? Is that doing damage? It's so hard to tell! Watch out, don't. Yeah, hold on. Here we go. Come back in.
Okay. Alright, here he goes.
There we go.
Yeah!
Yeah, eat shit!
Yeah.
Oh. Ah!
You've done it! Oh, God!
Is this it? Is this the...
Okay, lead him.
I see. I understand. Okay. As I get fucking...
Not me!
Here I go.
Oh, fuck. Okay. Man, it really does take two.
It's sure taking two right now. All right. Come here, you dumb bitch. Gotcha!
Yeah!
Yay!
That's a good one!
To freedom!
Finally! It's down!
Finally! It's down!
Yeah!
We did it! I mean, ourselves. We're really just trying to save ourselves here.
We better keep moving! Come on!
Perhaps a little selfish.
Alright, now. Oh!
Ooh. Alright, hold them right there.
This is like when Anna and Elsa did the snow shit?
Yeah?
In the Dibmy newsy?
I feel like I'm confusing many things right now.
Oh, are you gotta be kidding me? Oh, thank you. Let's try this again. Whip it good, whip it hard, and
whip
yada!
It. Yeah!
Use that, Cody!
Yeah, I will, thank you. Oh! Well, okay. We're back.
That's good. That was really
that
good.
That was good. Guess. All right.
Wall thing. Ooh. Okay, pop it back into place over there.
Oh,
thank you.
There you go.
Oh, you know what? You gotta do it back and forth so I can jump. Yeah.
Oh.
Okay, going a little too fast for me. Okay.
Go faster! No, I'm just kidding.
All right. Ugh, get cozy again. Wee. Okay, I'm just gonna throw this down here. I have no idea what's gonna happen.
Wow, you almost killed me? You think it's funny to kill me?
I think you gotta stand on it, maybe. Or no.
Oh, you know what? I think I do. Thank you. I really want to draw this wife.
Thank you. There you are.
Hello.
I didn't.
No, you kill me, you hate me.
My bad.
Imagine hating me.
Alright. Okay,
You go.
Got this. Hold on.
And then you take your thing. And then you go down.
And I hold it up for you.
You hold the button.
And you hold
and then I do my thing.
Yay. Let's go!
Doctor Strange, yes! Doctor Anyo Strange!
God, how long is this fucking track?
Jesus Christ, they've been going!
The mileage! Did they finally meet?
I have a good feeling about this.
Uh-oh.
Me neither!
What? Hey, you're supposed to calm me down!
Calm you? This clock is going to slice us into pieces!
Uh-oh. Oh, it's sharp. Oh, God. Ooh.
Just go trip!
Ah!
You're
no,
back!
Oh, it got my toe!
Oh, God!
What? Bitch, don't know what time it is!
Oh, Lord,
they coming. You know, I'm gonna do it at the tips. I feel like that's
what we're doing really
well. Ah, Tyler!
You're better, Cody!
You're fine, we're fine! We got this. We're good. We're here.
Today.
Alright. Survive marriage counseling. Yeah! Woohoo! Yahoo!
Oh my God, no!
The stress, the music is not helping.
I know, this is awful. I thought that I could outrun it. You know, just try to-
There we go, I see- Whee!
We made it!
About time. get it?
it's time to die, apparently.
Says, I love how Tyler runs all the way and Anya just rolls around. That's yeah.
Oh, yeah.
It only makes sense to just roll around everywhere.
Actually, they're doing that. It's fun. Boom! The momentum.
Ah! Fuck! Look at that. The control.
Style. Woo!
Alright. Cool. We are going.
We're flying.
We're flying. Marriage counseling. Who needs it when you're us? Oops. Go back.
All right. Looks like this runs away through the. No! There she goes. There goes my hero. Okay, we got two different songs going on.
Yeah, but it's okay because we.
I just can't. I don't know.
Oh, okay, okay, okay. First off, okay. Sorry, I'm getting a bit too brash.
All right, I'm here.
Yeah. Don't rub it in my face.
You got this.
Wait! I keep. I don't know what's wrong. I'm
gonna
sorry.
Keep sipping for both of us.
Well, okay, hold on. Like, I gotta adjust my seat. Okay. I gotta adjust my seat because I keep moving the camera. It's not okay.
Metal Gear. Whoa!
Why does I keep adjusting camera? It's okay. It's okay.
How's it hanging?
I'm getting so tilted right now over this tiny issues. There. Don't worry. I'll get to it. What the? All right. Eventually.
Yay!
Look at those hearts!
Yay! Wow, is this Kingdom of Hearts?
Is this Kingdom of Hearts? Look at this. Interesting.
Oh great, now we gotta fight the birds.
I just wanna get out of here.
Too late for that.
I always see you. Slowly but surely you move the microphone closer to you.
Uh-oh.
Hey fellas.
I thought we both fucked up.
Say fellas?
Did somebody say the clock door. Tower of doom? Are
we going back on the glass?
Why isn't this part nice like the other one?
Oh, he's gonna just slam down. We're gonna have to deal with it.
Wouldn't it be cool?
Watch out!
Wouldn't this be cool if this was a stained glass platform, circular stained glass platform with a design?
He's going through. Ooh, God. How do we stop this?
Freaking
out!
Uh-oh.
Watch the gang, we're running out of real estate!
Ah! We're not trying to hurt you!
Oh, yeah, okay, ooh.
How do we stop it?
Here we go.
Watch out!
No.
Man, he just whipped us up.
He really did, he whipped us.
We're still whipping! Kaka!
Not the slow motion bruising!
Oh wait! I've got it!
Yeah, we've done it!
Okay. Can I pick a sound?
We made it!
Nice work, I was gonna
Effects.
Oh, there they are.
Come on.
Let me pick a sound. There we go.
It's so great when the bird's falling. Wow, this is quite something.
I like it, it's pretty.
This is a lot. Can't rotate the camera either.
Ah, so I see you decided to start rolling.
I am jumping and rolling.
This is so steampunk. Whoa.
Fast.
Whoa, look out!
Wow!
That almost took out my brawlers.
Ooh! It almost took out my bra. I almost put my bra back on!
Hold on.
Whoa! That got us. Okay, that's a sip. Oh. That's a fucking.
I'm sweaty.
Okay, hold on. Let me readjust. adjust really fast.
She's gotta readjust because she's getting a bit sweaty.
I am getting a bit sweaty. Alright, hold on.
Here, let me wipe your sweat off with my hand.
Thanks. There you go. Your hand's sweaty.
Fuck.
It's just sweat on sweat. Alright, take a sip of that. Agua.
Agua. Mizu.
Ubi. Followed by with a sip of actual sip.
Yep. Hmm. They were drinking rubbing alcohol.
You don't want it? Okay.
No. Ah. Do not want rubbing alcohol.
Alright.
And she moves the microphone away from me.
Look. Alright, let's kill this fucking clock.
Let's do this.
Ring a ding ding, y'all!
Oh, we have to start all the way from the beginning. Yeah, we don't
need to go from that far. Whoa! Wait!
What are you? I was rolling around.
Oh, you distracted me! Oh, God!
I was like, oh, I just feel like rolling.
What are you doing?
Rolling! Dang!
Just stay here. Bitch can't stand still.
I know!
She got places to be.
I got people to see, places to go, things to do.
Bum ba ba bum ba ba bum ba 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 bum. Why did I think that was a good idea? Oh god, you gotta live for both of us!
Why live for my brawless wife? Fuck!
Oh, I did it. I mean, you did it, but like, we're here together. Come here. Whee!
Yeah, ha, ha, ha,
we're gonna see the face of God. It's the great deity of power.
This is how Spider-Man ended.
What do we do now?
Quick, hold your neck.
A way out! They said a way out too!
Ah! Ah!
I'm thinking!
Faster, please!
That's closer. Oh, whoa. Huh?
What?
Again? What the fuck? What the hell?
Huh?
Huh? Stand on it. Stand on the clock. Ow.
Oh, I see.
Wait a second. Copying us each time.
Yes, I know.
There we go!
Yeah. That's fun. That
That's
was really
cool.
Fun. I like
Oh,
I like
it did talking. It did not like that. Okay.
Okay.
Try that again. Alright. We gotta do the same at the same time. Alright, and corner. Oh, missed that up. Gonna hit it anyway? Alright. Alright, top. Shit. Sorry, fucked up. I'm gonna have to restart it. Okay, I think.
Yeah.
You get the top, I'll get the bottom, and we'll start with the side by sides, yeah?
Yeah, okay.
Okay. We'll just restart it. Okay, yep. What? Unless we did it.
We did do it.
Oh, okay. Just casually throwing it all together. Okay. Oh god, the pineapple of doom!
It's a bee.
Oh,
oh my fucking god, we exploded! Say, fellas, why did we just explode?
Well, this is crazy.
Are you
Alright,
yeah, I don't know how long I can hold it for.
Keep holding.
This is like the ending of... I'm not gonna reference it
oh,
again.
Oh, fuck, I'm dead.
I'm not referencing it again. We're done with the references to...
Okay, hold it right there. Hold it right there.
You know that one game where, like, at the end you're, like, flying through the air and you're hitting the buildings and stuff? And you're, like, jumping off the debris?
Resident Evil 6?
No.
You're gonna get me closer to that piece, thank you, right there.
You know that one game
up a little
where
more.
You're,
right there, hey, right there.
You're, like, trying to get somewhere, you're flying through the air, and then you have to, like, jump on the buildings and stuff?
It wouldn't happen to be, like, one of them weeby games, was it?
It kind of is.
Hurry, man! Like
it's like the
this
final boss.
Something like that. Okay, hold on. Almost where?
Gotta go. If you press triangle, like it'll take you. That one.
Didn't I just get on this one? I guess not.
And then you lead to the heart, you know? The heart?
And do I leap for it?
Fuck it.
Yeah, I don't know about that.
Sorry.
Here, keep rotating it. Hold on, there's gotta be a way up. What's the plan here? Okay. Well, see, that goes up somewhere. See that? See that long one? That goes up somewhere.
Okay, so go get
it. Take me up to that long one.
Anyway, everyone's guessing games. The game I was referencing is Kingdom Hearts 2.
Okay, ooh, that passed me to that one. That's what I need. Alright. There. That's what I'm... That door. Or the one on the other side, either way. There we go. Perfect. Perfect!
Perfect.
Wee. I tried to save you in the process? What's happening? This is something! This is quite- oh, whoa! Oh.
There we go.
Gotcha.
Yes, that- exactly.
Koji! Come on!
Our man 6 just throws an entire city at you? Yeah,
I was literally
shit.
Describing it to you this whole time, and you were like, Resident Evil 6?
I was joking. Because that is also a game where that kind of shit can happen. Okay, let's run! Well, we got shit to do! We gotta go!
We gotta go! We gotta run!
That's a big explosion!
Oh my god!
No! We're the
meeting! We're
the ones we're meeting!
I've had enough of you, Clump!
Yeah, let's do it, babe!
Yeah!
Turn this thing backwards!
Our marriage is getting saved before our very eyes.
It truly is! Oh my god, it's Kingdom Hearts!
God. Stop! We can't.
Dong! Yeah, reconnect!
Dong!
Now keys!
Great teamwork! Your relationship is now more in sync! Can you feel it? Huh? Tell me you feel it, come on!
I know that you're returned.
Can you feel it, huh?
I feel stuck.
Hey, are you gonna keep up your end of the bargain, mister?
Oh shit, Dodge, thank you for the 5! Thank you!
Thank you for the 5, okay, saying it was 6 okay. years ago this month I found on YouTube. Uh-huh. I'm still taken aback at how far I come.
Like
I'm super proud of you, Tyler. Uh-huh. Keep being awesome.
Oh, Dodge, thanks for the 5. Six fucking years, I know we've been this for a long time and stuff. It's been quite a journey, honestly. I'm happy to be here. Happy I met you. Met a lot of great people along the way. Thank you for the 5, though. Happy you're here. Oh god, hey Rose, what's up?
Interesting that her name is Rose. It's like another child. Game child that we know.
Mom, it's working! Our cuckoo clock is working again!
I know, what
you're talking about, but at the same time, I don't. My short-term memory is short-circuiting.
Another child in a video game named Rose.
This will make Mom happy. She likes it when things are on.
Rose is British, yeah.
They're all British.
They're all British. Oh, wait, except for the Cody. Dad. This poor child.
She's like, I'm gonna start doing house chores so that my parents will come back.
Is she gonna be like really nihilistic about it? And she's like, the only way mommy and daddy will get married and stay together is if I go away. Then she just runs off into the forest.
Are you ready for piece number two and lesson number two?
No.
Good. What else besides love makes couples stay together?
Yeah. Trust.
Or kissing.
No. Attraction.
Oh.
Ooh.
We don't need attraction. We're getting divorced.
Aha. That's because you lost it. But don't worry.
Is this the sex simulator part? Is this where we gotta spice up our love life?
Oh my god. That's crazy.
What are you doing?
You don't like it?
No.
The book's like,
Okay.
You're entitled to your opinion. You're scared of having sex. And they're like, no, we're not. And he's like, oh yeah, have sex right now.
Right now.
Just do it right here.
Right here. Oh.
Have sex with this woman right here.
Attraction. We gotta be attracted to each other. Okay. You know what I'm attracted to? The police officer bun.
Oh, shut up! Why do you keep talking about that one?
Do y'all agree that Tyler's little iterations of her little characters, little circle, little orange
bun.
Circles, yeah, the buns. Y'all agree that the police officer one is the hottest, right? Cody,
May. I personally think that the mustache and top hat one is the hottest.
No. The
cowboy hat one is obviously the hottest.
No, the police officer one's the hottest. Even though...
Stop, this is true. No, God.
Can you flash the little police officer when you do the spoilers?
Oh, are you talking about in the spoiler? Like on my...
Yeah. Flash him so everyone can see how hot he is.
Once we get out this cutscene.
Why does this place look so familiar?
Oh, we're magnets.
Oh, wait. Hey, you recognize that mountain?
That's the first time we banged. Yes.
This is where we had our first...
Ooh, what did we do in our first skiing trip?
Not a lot of skiing. Ah!
He's huge.
No. We're stuck inside that snow globe we bought there.
Get to the top of the mountain.
Cowboy or cop, vote now.
The police officer one is the hottest one. It's part of lore. Exactly.
Use your magnet powers and the attraction will warm you up.
I like her.
Oh, baby. Uh-huh. Yeah, you feel that? Come
on. She's really domineering.
You just feel the warmth? Mwah, kiss it. You like?
What is wrong with that guy?
He's obscene.
Oh, God.
He's obscene. All right, show them the hot police officer.
I think, time is it?
Let's get moving.
I think considering that'll it's getting close to midnight, we still got more things to do tonight.
Maybe we can warm up somewhere inside along the way.
Want to wrap it up here and we can save for next
time? I sure hope so.
Yeah?
Because we got a whole nother, I'm guarantee you another level and a half to get through. Okay.
Show the police officer.
All right, guys, I think we're going to be wrapping up here to send you all off.
I'm not a bottom. Bussy says, is this Iron Tail?